mean, Mr. Correct. I'm sorry. Should I just relax?
Or you want to add on? Yes.
No, I want to. You know why?
No, I don't know why. Stop. The Dr. Sebi documentary.
Okay, go.
What's going on?
That's real shit.
Nah, we've been cooking it, man. I mean, that's the question the street's been asking for.
Because it's grandson. You mess with his grandson?
All of them. We interviewed every kid.
He came to King Champs, right?
That's why.
We talked to every... I mean, obviously, this is something that Nipsey started and wanted to do. He had never really actually broke ground or, you know, turned the cameras on. Mm-hmm. But, even our last conversation was really about my health and lupus.
With Sebi?
He was talking about Dr. Sebi with me. So from there, that's when Nip passed, I was like, the most intense connection we had was talking about health and wellness and, you know, empowering the community. So I was like, all right, well, I'm gonna take our last conversation and take it one step further. You know, I make films, this is what I do. So I'm gonna take on what he wanted to do. And from there, you know, I had already been talking to, you know, Dr. Sebi's family. So we pretty much got on and started putting, you know.
What is it that you think is the biggest thing that's coming out of the film that you think, because you're saying people are trying to shut it down.
I wouldn't say people are trying to shut it down, but they're not trying to make it easy, you know, to put it out. But
real quick, this is who Left Eye went, right?
Because we went down there to Usha Village and everything.
In Nicaragua?
It's in Honduras.
Honduras, yeah.
So we went down there, filmed with all the family members and everything. It's a powerful documentary. We have so much footage now. The goal is, you know, Sundance, you know, Cannes, Toronto, something like that. But because I promised Nip's family as well as Dr. Sebi's family that we would put it out there in a way that it would be on a prestigious level that everybody
could. What was Nipsey's interest in it, though? Like, why was he involved? For people that don't know.
He was someone that had practiced, you know, up under Dr. Sebi, and really, I don't think he ever met him, just like I never met him, but I think he was his teachings. And when you go, like, in the hood, like, you know, in South Central, Dr. Sebi has a building, it's off, so you see the billboards, you see all of that in LA. So I think it was really, Nipsey being somebody who was pro-community and really focused on the health and wellness and the upward mobility of Black people. He was like, yo, we should tell this story. I think he was in the middle of an interview. We haven't even had that interview on the documentary where he said, oh, if there was a man who cured AIDS, got charged for saying he could cure AIDS, and then beat the charges, why don't we know more about that? So really, that's what the documentary is about, pretty much the entire case. Right. And so, you know, it's coming, though. That's one of those things where you want to do it right, and all of the people, all the interrogators are trying to stop it. We're going to make sure that the story gets out there. So. Case. And so, it's coming, though. That's one of those things where you want to do it right, and all of the people, all the interrogators are trying to stop it. We're going to make sure that the story gets out there. So.